Right, let's go and see who started this barbecue. Great weather for it. I want you to check Charlie Wilds, how you doing, baby? Long time no see.
You guys better see this.
Thank you very much. You got a son. Okay, guys, he's just after he's just told us we gotta have an iron stomach for this shit, so I hope none of you have just ate. Thank you very much, Rhea. Chris Rhea, how you doing? Charlie Coffey told me all about you yesterday. Said you're going away to Rikers for a 2-week stretch for butt shuffling. Right, let's have a look. Jesus Christ.
I want you to check every outhouse shit house for that covered.
Holy shit. Okay. Connor McCardle, you see this?
Be honest, I just got here, Phelps.
Holy shit.
Doesn't make any sense. Why aren't they scattered around? Like
oh my God, they're praying to God. Holy shit.
I think someone moved them after the explosion and before the fire.
Can you explain that, please?
I'm almost positive the cause of death is asphyxiation due to gas inhalation. Look at the parts of their bodies that aren't scorched. The coloring around the fingertips is typical.
They wouldn't have felt a thing.
I think the fire damage is post-mortem. I think someone moved him into this room.
Sick.
After the explosion.
Sick.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would you run into a burning building?
Holy shit. Sometimes the job just becomes too much, even for a wizened, hardened Fontaine such as myself. You may walk into a house one day and find yourself up against nightmares, bad dreams, sick shit, monsters, burnt families, praying to God that they wasn't so burnt. Murderers. Scumbuckets. Skunk pussies. Real pieces of shit. Innocent people. Poor bastards. It ain't right. Not nice things. Floorboards. Char-grilled wallpaper paste.
Cole, we got things to do.
Sorry. I got carried away there, reminiscing about the bad times. Did you ever do that? You ever wind up reminiscing about the bad old days? Sure. You like to wax lyrical about the good old days. Yeah, the good old days. We ain't too much about the good old days. What about the bad old days, huh? Remember that? Remember when we used to have to drink out of the fucking drain pipe? And eat beans that had just come out of some man's lula? Doesn't bear thinking about, but it does now. Because we're reminiscing about the bad old days. Good times. You don't know how good you have it until you remember how bad you had it. Jesus Christ. Look at this. Looks like they were praying to the Messiah. Jesus O'Toole. God Squad. Jebediah Springfield. Alan Watts. Doesn't bear thinking about, huh, Fontaine? What about Fireman Sam over here? He's wearing that little yellow piece on top of his dome cake. He's taking notes. Staring at Bernie Sanders over here. I just don't know what to do no more. I think I might cry. Thanks very much, Eric. You're going away to Rikers. Exhibit A, the Boynt family.
What are they doing?
I want you to check every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse for that son of a
muscles
bitch.
Muscles and tendons contract.
Hey, Jack. Thank you very much, Jack. You were at the Hall of Notes gig, huh? Very nice, Jack. I hope you had a nice time. I hope they played all those special hits for you.
I want you to check every outhouse.
What the hell were you doing at the Hall of Notes gig, huh? You were there with Yoshimitsu? You wanted to hear some of those old-time 80s yacht rock classics? Yeah, I got your number. You're out of touch. Yeah. Where the hell's your son, Fontaine? Jack Owl? Hall of Notes? How about Ball of Notes? You're gonna be looking at Ball and Chains in Rikers for 27 years. I hope you Riker down there, cause it ain't nice. You're gonna have a long time to play your Hall of Notes down in that jail cell, Jack. Thank you. Good night. God bless. Right, let's get through this.
Charlie Coffey told me all about it yesterday.
Thanks very much. NY. What's going on here? Any more clues here? I don't want that tone. So there's nothing to go on here, only the scorched look upon their faces as they met their maker. Death hides in many places. Beyond the hall, the field, and the Quaker, man must meet his inevitable maker. The devil lurks behind the couch, playing hide and seek. Pinch his tail, he will say ouch. 5 times 3 is 15. Add 1, and you have 16. Subtract 15, you are left with 1. Fontaine, where the hell is your goddamn son? That's a little one I learned back in nursery school. Back when I was working nursery division. Nursery unit, 22 years. The amount of toddlers I put away to Rikers. Oh, they're still there.
Heaven would have to be to accommodate them, Biggs.
They got life.
No, I have not. Show some respect.
Look at this. Back in the good old days. Before they were burnt. It's so goddamn sad.
It's our boy. I think he watches the fires. I think the Sawyer fire went wrong.
But what about the guy we have in jail, Phil?
What about your grandma?
The wrong guy.
That doesn't explain.
I heard she liked to slap sausage for Winnebago State University. 22 years. She got a scholarship for that shit.
This guy wants to burn houses, not families. He expects the houses to be empty.
Yeah.
He was trying to redeem himself. He probably thought they'd be happier together.
Christ the Redeemer, huh?
Very disturbed individual, Phelps. I know you had it rough lately, but you should start to compartmentalize your thoughts.
He could be right. Can you come up with an alternative explanation?
I'm sure it's the same guy.
Are you telling me that some son of a bitch murdered these people, the whole family, and arranged them here like Cupid dolls?
Place stinks of flies and shit. What came first? The fly or the shit? The age-old riddle in question.
I don't think we could ever prove it. There's very little evidence.
Whoa!
Evidence!
Albert, check out the hot water system. Make sure we're dealing with the same MO.
Sure, Phelps. I'll get back to you.
Leave the rest to us, Cole. You better find out what's eating Biggs.
Holy shit. Did you see that? Hot to the touch. That's the father gone. Foregone conclusion. Maybe we can put him back together with a bit of tape. And some elbow grease. Fuck it, we gotta solve crimes. We can't be putting this guy back together. Best of luck, coroner. I wish you all the best. Not a nice scene. At all.
You're going away to Rikers.
Far further, thank you very much. You're going away to Rikers, Far. Pack your bags. Pack your family. They can come through. I was talking to this suspicious man, masquerading as a postman. Vitulo, thank you very much. Don't think you got away with this. Let me deal with this guy first. I was talking to this suspicious man yesterday. He was masquerading as a postman. You know, the kind who likes to deliver your mail and shit. I confronted him with the facts of the case. All he said was, if I catch you in my shrubs again, I'ma open up a can of whoop-ass. To which I replied, what the hell do you know about cans? He walked away, never seen him again. Thanks very much, Farfada, the architect, the scriptwriter, the psychopathic thinker. And Vitulo, Agent Vitulo. Thanks for the tip, too. We know all about you, Vitulo. We got case after case stacking up. I had to buy an all-new office space for the rest of the cases. I had a suitcase for the case. That got left on the bus. I called the bus station yesterday. They say they're keeping it for me. Thank God. If I'd have lost that case, I'd have been off the case. Biggest case of my life. The case I left on the bus. Thank you very much, Bus Aaron. You were very accommodating when I left the case details on your luggage department. Stand clear. Luggage doors operating was what I heard last. Thanks, Vitulo. You got a son. Okay, let's ride this case out. What we got here? We got some clues. Yeah, we got a few clues. Bodies moved. Family photograph. Yeah. This is where the magic happened, huh? Fireworks. Excuse the reference. I didn't mean anything bad by it. What's this on the floor here? A children's paddle speed. Let's
give me anything to go on.
Okay. I mean a brush. A lady's face brush. For the application of makeup and other such stuff that you ladies do.
Charlie Goff told me all about it, yes.
Thank you very much, answer the door. But I'm not Francis. What the fuck? What the hell was that? Pick up my hat. What the hell happened there?
Charlie Goff told me all about it yesterday.
Matchbox Youth, thank you very much. Wish I could send more. My new Zurich plan has me crippled. It doesn't matter. You don't have to send me anything. I'm glad you're watching the stream. Thank you very much, Matchbox. Are you any relation, by the way, to Matchbox 20? That son of a bitch made a tune with Santana, remember that shit? Big like the ocean, under the moon. Where the hell's your son? I'm coming for you soon. I know that you've got a son up in the moon. Where is your son and that steak? I hope you're ready for me. Oh. That shit was big. Right, what the hell are we looking for here, Fontaine? Where the hell is the person who burnt the family to death? This house is a dump, Fontaine. You want to get the cleaners in here.
So something finally got to you.
You want my help, pretty boy? You got it. You keep riding me and you won't be pretty much longer.
We can get this guy, Herschel.
You think you've seen everything, Phelps? I was with the 2nd Marines at Bella Wood. The things that went on in that farmhouse. My own guys on fire screaming for a way out.
I saw shit that went on that farmhouse that'd make a pig blush.
You're not gonna get this guy.
You're never gonna catch me.
No photos and no citations.
No citations.
I'm gonna kill you. Story.
And then you get this. I'm gonna revive you. Why? Because I'm the son of God.
You remember the list from the travel agent?
Remember the travel agents we booked that holiday?
Morelli's were winners too. Their name was on that list.
That son of a bitch, Morelli.
Christ. We should take a look around. Work the neighbors, see what they
know. Let's take a look around. Limp Bizkit. Okay. Fucking up the town. We're downloading the shockwave. For all the ladies in the cave. So, you best get your groove on.
You don't look like a fireman, son.
You look like a sick fuck. Sorry. Where am I going? Just like the ocean under the moon. Oh! Bob Thomas. Or as we used to know him back in the force, Bobby Tomatoes. But, he had a talent. For crime? No. Guy couldn't solve a Jack and Jill riddle if you paid him in kindergarten bucks, but he could sing a tune. Matchbox 20. What's inside the shed? Nothing. Evidence marker number C. Our old buddy Instaheat.
Looks like the same model.
Place is waterlogged. What's this? Please be about Fontaine.
I swear, this town is going straight.
Story behind the headline.
How did you get my number?
Here he is.
At first, I didn't understand you. But now I do.
I'd like you to come back to the clinic.
I'm helping other people now.
That son of a bitch, Fontaine. Dr. Holland Fontaine. He was behind this shit all along, huh? Looks like he's been in correspondence with that son of a bitch who was making origami paper planes. Maybe the same cat who burnt down the family. Sick fuck doesn't stray far from the apple tree. Speaking of which, don't mind if I do. Juicy.
Doctor.
I think you are confused. You haven't been to the clinic for weeks.
I'm not confused anymore, Doctor. I'm helping people be together.
Thank you, Hellman's.
I think the fires should end now. They have served their purpose.
Oh, the fires are only beginning, Doctor. After the fires, everything will be beautiful and clean.
Everything will be erased.
You got a son, Hellman's.
The world will be fresh and new.
I can see my purpose now, Doctor.
I want you to check every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse for that son of a bitch, Noogie.
Thank you, Metal Man. You don't know anything about that guy, Metal, and you've been holding his man? Thank you. God bless you. Stars and Stripes, Colors Don't Run.
Charlie Goff told me all about it yesterday.
Brian Marcy, too. 22 years, Brian Marcy, the Vision. Charlie Coffey told me all about you, Brian. He wasn't lying. You got a son. Thanks very much. Let's see what this doofus has to say. Oh!
LAPD, can you tell me anything about the fire next door?
You're going away to Rikers.
Mark Doggan, thank you very much. You're going away to Rikers for a long time, Mark. Probably 15 to life. No chance of parole. Visits every Tuesday. You're a good guy. Thanks for the
You're
tip.
You're going away to Rikers.
Bruno, too. Real sweetheart. Where's your son, Bruno? Ah, it's okay. It's not okay, Bruno. We have reason to believe you have a son. We know you have a son. We actually have your son. Okay? Now you need to tell us where he is. Because we lost him. That son of a bitch, Heinzgate, got in the way. We started eating his beans. We turned around. Your son was gone. I'm so sorry, Mr. Bruno. I'm Mark Doggan. I'm sorry. We lost your son. Where is he? We're going away for losing your son. Thank you very much. That is so kind. Switch off this goddamn YouTube. Autoplay bullshit. Right, let's go.
Imagine after having won that weekend away.
What's your name, sir?
Foreman. Dudley Foreman.
Dudley Foreman. Any relation to Dudley Moore? What do you know about that son of a bitch Morelli? Son of a bitch Morelli owes me an apple, that sick fuck.
Did you see or hear anything that might have...
Look, we were asleep when we heard the explosion.
You getting your beauty sleep, huh? Bullshit. You look like you fell out the ugly tree and hit 15 branches before you hit the ugly ground. No offense. I am a cop, and you are a cooperating witness. Please excuse what I just said. It was not right, and I will be fired. Morelli, huh? I think you're bullshitting, so I'm gonna press number two, which is doubt.
You didn't like Morelli, did you?
Some neighbors you get along with, some you don't. Guess they should have sold up.
What do you mean?
They're knocking down all these old houses and building a new subdivision for GIs. Morelli was being difficult.
Yeah, it sounds like Morelli, all right. Where'd you get your shirt? It looks like cack.
Hey, I don't have all day.
Hey, I got all day. I got another tip for you. Shut your mouth.
Hey. I don't have all day.
Hey. You're gonna have all day at Rikers. I got a friend down there, Bubba Ray Smith. He loves fresh ass.
You said someone is knocking these houses down?
Elysian Fields.
Right.
You must know them. They're billboards. That Monroe character beaming down at you. We've had an offer for the house.
I bet you have.
Morelli's want to sell?
Piece of shit shack like that, probably gonna get what, $1,500? Oh, this is 1946. It's a lot of money. Let's have a look. What the hell did he just say? I was busting balls. I did not hear what you said, Mr. Fontaine. Where was my head? Did the Morellis want to sell? I don't know. Did the Morellis want to sell? He does know. He's looking away. Look at this. Look at his eyes. I just seen him look away. Look at that. Shifty Magoo.
Whatever you thought of Morelli, his whole family is dead. They couldn't couldn't have all deserved that. I want you to help me here, Foreman.
Morelli was pig-headed. He built the house himself. He didn't want to sell. Stubborn fool was ruining it for all of us.
Promotional travel contest. You feeling hot under the collar there, Mr. Dudley?
Hey, I don't have all day.
Shut your mouth and remember my face. Last thing you're gonna see before the judge throws away the key. In fact, you'll probably see the judge's face. I'll be the second to last.
You said the Morellis had won a weekend away. To Catalina Island?
Yeah, that's right. First thing I thought after the explosion was, thank goodness they was away. But then I find out they were still in there.
Who was running the competition?
What? I don't know.
How about your grandma? Doubt.
I need more, Mr. Foreman. Tell me what you know about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
I know nothing about it. I've never heard of them.
Where's your son? Two out of three ain't bad. Look, you want to clean this house up before you sell it. Place looks like a fuzzed up cabbage patch. Sure, you can water those plants hanging up in those baskets there. That ain't gonna hide the detritus behind it. You catch my drift? Now, you catch my... That's better. Yeah. I know guys like you. Yellow shirt. Telling me lies. Big fat mince pies. You know what they do to cats like you down in Riker's jailhouse? Let's just say, you're not gonna be doing the jailhouse rock anytime soon. Bubba Ray Smith has painted the song Jailhouse Cock, and he performs daily, three shows, morning, noon, and night. Right, let's go. Let's find out what we gotta do over the phone there. We call the police station, tell them we need some more crime news.
I swear, this town is going straight to hell.
We have another POI here? We got another POI or what? Hey, Fontaine, move out the fucking way. Okay, that's good.
Keep talking. Someday you'll say something intelligent.
You're going away to Riker.
Hey, Coleslaw, thank you very much, baby. You're going away to Riker's, Fontaine. Going on here.
What do you think?
You're going away to Riker's.
Keep working.
Gav from F, thank you. I appreciate it. Where's your son? Have you any beans for me? Please, hold the beans.
You're going away to Riker's.
Steph, thank you. Thank you very much. Let's get in this car. See where we're going.
You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
Morelli House Fire. We're already here, right? So?
Thanks for the donation. We got warrants. You're going away to Riker's.
Who is that? Brian Marcy, Coleslaw, Steph, Emma Saunders. Emma Saunders in relation to Dean and the Aston Villa unit? Yeah, I played football with that guy 22 years. The villains. Thank you very much. Any more clues around here?
All a man can do is put in a prayer for the dead. About all I've got to say.
Bullshit. You can tell me where the hell the criminal is. Pat Smith, thank you very much. Charlie Coffey told me all about your Rikers trip. Stir Chicken. Tell me you don't know anything about that guy, Chicken.
I swear, this town is going
and you like to stare?
Try hiring a lawyer.
Thank you very much.
All these cops. Gotta be something big, right?
What's going on over
Thanks
here?
Thanks for the donation. We got warrants.
Thank you very much for that kind-hearted and sweet, sweet donation. We got warrants. I'm sorry, I missed that. I think it was either Brian Morrissey.
Keep talking. Someday you'll say something intelligent.
I think it was Brian Morrissey. Thank you very much. Where the fuck are we going?
All a man can do is put in a prayer for the dead. About all I've got to say.
Smokey Joe Lula.
Someone was keeping watch. Looks like they were here for quite a while. Brand looks distinctive.
Calderon. Somebody likes his Calderons.
I want you to check every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse.
Weenie Deenie. Well, well, well. If it isn't my old pal, Weenie Deenie.
Whoever he was wearing boondockers. I would know that imprint anywhere.
That son of a bitch boondocker wears a good boot.
I want you to check every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse.
Loneless Donkus. Thank you very much. Suspicious activity.
Did you see anyone hanging around the Morelli's home prior to the explosion?
Nope. Can't say as I was looking out, though.
Bullshit.
You're going sure away to Rikers.
There are signs of someone hanging around over there by the fence.
Hey, now that you come to think of it, there was a guy.
Oh, you remember now, huh?
Skinny, though.
Anything else?
Orange lumber jacket, beat up hat, and no hair. I thought he was the pest exterminator guy who was working around here the last few days. But that guy had hair.
Thanks for your time, Mr. Foreman.
Thanks, Mr. Foreman.
Sure. Hey, if you're interested, I have one of those competition flyers in the kitchen. I could get it for you if you like.
Yeah, why not?
Any luck, Cole?
A couple of things.
Hey, Goon. Thanks for the tip. Where's your son?
Japanese call it origami. Can I take a look?
Sure.
Here we go.
Paper crane.
Origami.
There's a legend about them. You fold 1,000 of these and you get a wish.
The ancient Japanese art form of origami. The folding of the papers to create birds of prey. And other little items too, such as trucks, lizards, and cats. Pretty much anything you can make a shape out of. The Japanese did it. You got a son. Open it up. What's inside?
Hey, don't break it.
I'm not. I'm unfolding it.
A picture of Fontaine.
Looks like a waybill or a flyer.
That's Fontaine.
What?
I know that Fontaine anywhere.
For Elysian Fields developments.
Elysian Fields.
Oh, I see you already have one.
Let's have a look at what you got. Win
when
a trip.
Did the flyer arrive in your mailbox?
Catalina Island.
They've been arriving for weeks. This one was in the mailbox when I got home from work yesterday afternoon.
We want to buy your old home today. Call us on 2800 Leyland Monroe. This son of a bitch Monroe looks like a pretty bad cat. Let's go and find out what he's about.
Thanks for the donation. We got warrants.
Well, well, well. Cormac Malloy. You tell me you don't know anything about that guy, Cormac, and you've been playing with his Malloys? Bit of a slip there. That happens when you've been 22 years on the Fontaine.
You're going away to Rikers.
Weenie Deenie, thank you very much. Weenie Deenie has a tiny-ish beanie. Song my old Irish grandfather used to tell me.
I was married by a judge. Should ask for a jury.
About a man with a small dick.
For a proper
Green Rain, thank you.
One moment, detective. The address is 748 North Oxford Avenue, Wilshire. Anything else?
Messages, please.
If you have a message, contact Captain McKelty immediately.
Thanks. Can you put me through, operator?
Thanks for the donation.
Of course. Here you are.
Thank you very much.
Commander?
He leads on the Morelli farm.
There we go. We're about to go and visit Elysian Fields developments.
You're about to do what? Leland Monroe? He's a personal friend of the mayor and the chief. Are you out of your mind? I'm warning you, Phelps.
Commander, we have a line of inquiry.
You have something, you bring it to me. Hanging by a thread, Phelps. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Have a report on my desk today.
Kelty has warned us off over Elysian.
Makes sense. It's a dead end.
Dead end, huh?
We should check out Rancho Escondido.
Let's go. Rancho Escondido.
Corner of Fountain and Wilton. Let's go.
Nice.
Thanks for the donation.
Hey, Thonya, thank you very much for the donation. You're going away for a long time, Thong. Pack up your thong. You're gonna need it down there.
Shame about Jep. The arson desk has been trying to nail that son of a bitch for years.
Yeah.
He's still in custody, Murphy.
Sounds like horseshit. And it smells like bullshit.
Can't hold him for misdemeanor cigarettes and matches.
Old empty bed? Did he say old empty bags? Old empty bags. Rancho Escondido. Welcome.
You know, there are times when you really miss a nightstick. There's more religion in the end of a nightstick than in 100 cathedrals.
Never has a truer word been spoken. The day they took away the nightstick was the day I cried. I remember all the times we used to spend bashing cabbage back in cabbage basher unit. I used to dual wield those mother shits. Nightstick by my bedside. Nightstick in my drawer. Bah, remember that rumba? Nightstick in my wardrobe. One more nightstick more. But we can't use them anymore because we killed someone.
I've
not going to tell you again, sir.
Don't tell me when and how I can come and go on my own property.
It is not
This is
safe,
America, dickhead.
Sir. Now step back or I'll lock you up for
Smart
a break.
Son of a bitch.
Oh!
Come back here. You're not getting off that.
It's time for a grapple.
Stand down. That's an order.
You just picked the wrong crab apple to grapple with. Finishing move. Who's next up for the King of the Iron Fist? Oh, you got an ugly puss. I could smack that puss all day. Oh. You got a face only a mother could love. And I just spoke to your mother. She don't love you no more. How about a nookie? Right there. Knee to the nose. How's the schnoz? Broken yet?
Good thing you showed up when you did, Detective.
Hey, this is America, dickhead.
Okay, then. Let's see if there's anything we can look at.
Boy, oh boy. I do miss the nightstick. It's nice to sock puss every once in a while. I have to go back home. And ask Mrs. Fontaine to get the frozen peas out the freezer. Ice up the fist, because it needs to sleep.
I want you to check every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse for that son of a bitch.
Charlie Wiles. How you doing, Wild?
You're going away to Rikers.
William Shatner, thank you. Thank you very much. You're going away for a long time.
Charlie Goffin told me all about it yesterday.
Fontaine the membrane. Oh! Fontaine the brain. What's this? A brick? Hello, Mr. Brick?
Mortar is like dust. Is that normal in a fire?
You'd expect some shrinkage in the heat, but it looks like the cement barely adhered to the brick. Doesn't appear to be any wall ties either. This thing looks like it was built on the cheap.
This house was probably built during the boom. A rush job. Oh! Not good.
If we're paying a visit to Elysian and ruining my career, let's bite the bullet and get on with it.
Look at all these places burnt down. People inside these gone. God bless whoever lived here. And God forsake whoever did this shit. Brings a whole new meaning to the term ghost estate. Let's get back in the car and drive. Real fast, real hard. Elysian Fields, is it? Is that the next place?
You're behind the wheel.
Yeah.
And where exactly are we going?
Elysian Fields. Thanks very much. You got a son.
Boy, howdy. He sure can play these drums.
The Brown Derby. Where's that son of a bitch, Monroe?
Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD, to see Leland Monroe.
Do you have an appointment?
With a police lady. We don't need an appointment.
I want you to check every outhouse, dog house, shit house.
It's an official investigation.
For that son of a bitch, Newgate.
Thank you very much, Newgate, Greg Bourne. Where's your son? We got warrants.
And that's our cue. Thanks, ma'am.
Beautiful, beautiful building. Look at that desk. They don't make them like that no more. Weighted on one side. Very, very nice. Look at that. Postmodernism.
May I help you?
We would like to speak to Mr. Monroe.
I'm afraid it's impossible. Mr. Monroe's schedule is booked weeks in advance.
Cut to the chase, sister. Is he in?
I'm not at liberty to reveal that, officer.
So he hired you for your intelligence?
I find that offensive.
You have every right to.
This is getting us nowhere, miss.
Cancino.
Would you like us to return with a warrant?
Because we got warrants.
Gentlemen. Come into my office. Like a cigar.
Jesus Christ, look at this guy.
Sure, I'll have a scotch.
Biggs.
Nice development you got here, Fontaine.
We're investigating a series of domestic fires, Mr. Monroe.
It's terrible, boys. How can I help?
You look like you smoke 50 cigars a day. Where's your son?
Elysian Fields and Suburban Redevelopment Fund flyers keep turning up in the vicinity of the fires.
They're turning up all over town, boys. Can you imagine the current demand for housing?
So that's your explanation, Mr. Monroe? Coincidence?
Explanation?
Quinky dink?
Why, what's to explain? I advertise on radio and billboard buyers, and I advertise for sellers.
Steph, thank you very much. Very, very kind of you. Thank you very much, Steph. The fuck did he say? Explanation. Why? What's to explain? I advertise on radio and billboards for buyers. Buy Hobbs coin. Thank you very much. Look, we got to pause the proceedings here to talk to you about a very important development in the cryptocurrency world. Apparently, Eddie Hobbs, some Irish guy who was big in the boom or some shit. Yeah, he's invented his new cryptocurrency called Hobbs Coin. He's going to be launching that shit next Tuesday weeknight in Dublin. Apparently, Connor Williams, who does that Mercedes bullshit, he's going to be there. Check out his streams. Usually a drive time. But Eddie Hobbs is going to be dishing out units of Hobcoin at 12 a.m. Tuesday night, midnight. He's going to dress up as a Eddie Hobgoblin and just walk around the place like a little goblin throwing out units. And each unit is going to have like a little fortune cookie tail in the middle. And it'll give you like a 50-digit pin. You put that in, you get 0.0001 Hobbs coin. It's going to be worth like $2 million in 3 weeks. Get in early, boys. You don't want to miss out. Waybills. Let's have a look here. Bullshit.
We found a family burnt out in their home.
Burnt to a crisp.
Burnt to the ground.
Burnt to a crisp.
Our information is that
we went into a house, Fontaine, and we found a family that were burnt to a crisp. The papa was so char-grilled, he snapped into 5 different pieces. Now you better start talking, Fontaine.
They didn't want to sell.
Are you saying that's something to do with me? Is that your point?
Point is, every time we find a family barbecue, we find one of your flyers. Is that good advertising?
Promotional travel contest, yeah. Cantina Island. Tell me about the fire. We want to know all about the flames, Fontaines.
Can we speed this up a little?
Hey, Fun Flame, where's your son?
What do you know about a competition for families to win free vacations to Catalina Island?
My company runs many promotions. I'm not familiar with that.
I want you to shake every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse.
Thanks very much, Creamy. Thank you. You got a son. You're a lying son of a gun.
Level with me, Mr. Monroe. You know all about the vacation offers.
You do.
You can believe whatever you like, son. You're missing the vital ingredient called proof.
Is that true? What about that sexy little flyer we found? Oh. Elysian Fields flyers.
Your face is all over the flyers, Mr. Monroe. You know about the prizes, and you're aware that they get given to holdouts.
My face is the brand. It's on all our advertising. Did you know that the mayor and the chief of police are part of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund? Do you want to accuse them of murder as well?
We've made offers to buy houses in areas where fires have been recorded.
Are you suggesting that I'm burning people out of their homes so that I can sell them new ones?
What happens to your plans if a family like the Morellis refuses to sell?
Yeah.
We work around them. Business finds a way. That's the American way.
Come on, Mr. Monroe. You expect me to believe that you would build a new development with one of those old piles smack bang in the center of it?
Progress is an inexorable process, detective. Those who choose to stand in defiance are usually confined to the wastebasket of history. To answer your question, yes, we would build around them if we had to. Most people see sense.
What's Elysian Fields' involvement in Rancho Escondido?
One of our latest housing developments. It was due to open on the weekend, or was before the unfortunate conflagration.
It met with building code regulations.
Absolutely. Only the best for our returning heroes.
Believe the balls on this guy.
You're lying, Monroe. There's something out of kilter about that development.
Son, I've had enough of you and your fidgety friend. There's no way in hell you can prove that my materials were inferior.
What about those bricks? Bricks, cement? Bullshit.
I'm no expert, but I think we'll find that the bricks being used on those houses are undersized and the mortar is faulty.
And there's no wall ties connecting the masonry to the frame.
Every building is built to a budget, boys. Those buildings...
Every building is built to a budget, boys.
...fully insured by California Fire and Life.
Fire and Life.
Investment of that magnitude demands it. Do you think they'd vouch for the buildings without examining them? The arsonists, do you have any suspects?
We aren't at liberty to say.
I didn't think. Contractors I use for waybills. You suppose it could be any of them? I have a list of their names if it'd be of any help.
That would be very helpful, Mr. Monroe.
Glad to hear it. I'm always happy to help the LAPD. My secretary will provide you with that list. Did you know that I'm on the board of the Police Pension Fund?
Guy's so crooked he could hide behind a corkscrew.
What's the story?
Morning Glory. Yeah. That bell ringer Ashworth. Remember him? What about Paul Jones? Actually, Herbert Chapman. Biggest bell ringer this side of San Capo.
Robert Chapman is on this list.
Find the phone. We need to know where we're at with Chapman.
El Chapo. Let's find out where this bastard is. Where's the phone?
I knew it wasn't safe around here.
Your boss is a fine man.
Where's your goddamn phone?
Here's what I heard. That cop caught the guy that did the Dahlia. But they covered it up. Some kind of big conspiracy.
He just refuses to accompany me to church.
It's too light for my complexion.
I saved a whole year for that car.
What the heck?
That broad has socks in it, Brazil. Operator, message for KGPL.
Operator, where's the crime?
Here now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
Can you check whether we are still holding a Herbert Chapman?
Let me find out for you. He was released this morning, detective.
Damn.
I'm sorry, detective.
Not your fault. Can you give me a last known address and put out an APB on the guy?
I'll get back to you, detective. APB will go out over KGPL shortly.
Thanks for your help.
I love the chase till the minute. Nice. It's my kind of music, my kind of scene, my kind of club.
Love for me in it. Give me your heart, and baby, I'll bill it.
Congratulations, fun day. Where's your son?
Buy me a drink, Cole. No! Not even for old time's sake?
Vice.
Not even for that. You're not gonna ask me why I'm here? I wouldn't give you the pleasure. Well, get around to her. She's in fine voice this evening. I wonder how the commander would feel
Save
about...
Save the threats for someone who cares about them, Roy.
You're breaking my heart, Cole. You know how I feel about you. Stay away from Elysian Fields.
I should have known that you were playing errand boy.
You and your doofus partner, you have been warned.
Thanks for your cooperation, officer.
I love you.
Stay away. You have no idea the type of people that are involved in that company.
I have a pretty good idea, Roy. The same kind of people that sent you here.
Your investigation is finished. Homicide will be taking over from here. I've heard we've had a spate of grass fires in the hills that you and that hunchback might be able to handle. Thanks for the drink, Cole.
I don't like that guy. Son of a bitch is as crooked as a barrel of fish hooks.
You get the message about Monroe?
Yeah, Earl delivered it. You?
McKelty. He started making noises about my pension.
Sorry about that. I didn't mean to drag you into this.
Save it, Phelps. Monroe's an ass wipe.
Yeah, so ass wipe.
So is McKelty when it's all said and done.
KGPL calling car 11K. 11K.
The hell is that?
11K, go ahead.
11K, the last known address of suspect Herbert Chapman is 650 North Kingsley Drive in Wilshire.
Roger that, KGPL.
Where we go?
11K en route.
Let's go pick him up.
You fought at Sugarloaf, didn't you?
I did. But I don't like to talk about it.
The fuck are we going here? Here? Said this is a destination. Hang on. Chapman, right? That's where we're going, right?
Across a guy called Jack Kelso out that way?
You know Jack Kelso?
He's an insurance investigator over at California Fire and Life. Our paths cross from time to time. For some reason, seeing you makes me think of him.
Has Jack spoken to you about his experiences on...
Shut up, Galloway.
...or the rest of the campaign?
Jack keeps stum just like you do.
Oh!
Come on!
Hell out of my way. Connor McArdle. How you doing? Thank you very much. Drinking cans. You're the man. The man with a contraband can. Connor McArdle on the goggle. Thank you very much. Wishing you and yours a very Merry July. Last week was the 4th of July. Boy, oh boy. I don't know how I survived. Tennessee whiskey. A sack of Fontaines. We went out, lit a few firecrackers, and then we took to the strip with a nightstick, cracked 5 cabbages, got in the car, and drove home. The next day, the feelings of shame and guilt were so profound that I had to find God. Bummer Green, how you doing, Bummer? Hopefully you're having a good time. But the going is good. On the bum front. Sounds like that's what you like to do. All the best with the bum. Johnny Tide lives too. Maybe you should get together with Bummer Green. Bummer and Tight Lips. Hey, look at this guy. My fender on my bonnet hit that guy there. He fell over. He got back up again. This car is a piece of shit. LA is looking very great today. LA is looking very great today in a sentimental way. I must say that son of a bitch Chapman's raking lawn. 22 years, lawn raker.
We're looking for Herbert Chapman.
I'm looking for him too. I need him to move his car so I can mow the lawn.
He's definitely not here.
I've been banging on his door off and on for a couple of hours.
It's probably making paper planes. I know. This Chapman sounds as slick. He's slicker than a boiled onion. Need to find out where he's got to. And kill him. Or nightstick his head. Let's go inside the apartmentos. Wrong building. Did he say it was the next place? This is a car. I see. What's in the trunk?
Let's see what he's hauling around.
Oh yeah, the old reliable arsonist toolkit.
Motive, opportunity, and hard evidence.
Right. Mosquito coil. Slow burning. Gives you enough time to get away before the house burns down. 50 ammo. 45 caliber. Right.
Should revise the APB. He's clearly armed.
And if it isn't the flyers that we found the last gaffe.
You're a real asshole, you know that?
Definitely gives him opportunity.
Piece of shit, Monroe.
Hold it cool.
There he is. It's Chapman. He's coming out of the laundromat.
Let's kill that piece.
Shit. He's seen us.
Cops. Again. You're going away to Rikers.
O'Brien's wine.
Son of a bitch. He must have got the trial.
The village of Rathmines.
Yeah, go fast, Cole.
Oh.
I'll call this in. Get some cars.
Is there even an O'Brien's Wines in Rathmines? I do not know.
11K requesting assistance. In pursuit of suspect aboard the 1110 University streetcar. Currently heading east on Melrose Avenue.
Advise
all units.
Is he on the cable car?
Control of car and driving dangerously.
He's driving this goddamn subway terminal car. Son of a bitch.
Stay on his ass, Cole. Don't lose him. Look, Cole, the side plate's gone.
Fuck.
Get closer. I think I got a shot.
Ah! Oh! Don't let him get away!
Hold him tight,
that
Cole.
That tire.
As soon as he ditches the tram, we'll be there to grab him. To the driver's cabin, I'll plug Chapman.
Let's get this guy.
Don't go to sleep, I'll be getting close.
Son of a... Shoot him. Shoot his face off.
End of the line, you little prick.
End of the line, Rummy. Put him up. You're about to go downtown. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck... You're dead. Ragdoll physics. Sorry, I meant well to... I'm still in the car. Sure.
Chapman seemed to have his own agenda. There seems to be more to this than a personal vendetta.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
The fires benefit Elysian in some way.
He had a son.
See Chapman and Monroe working together.
He had to go because, he had a son.
Chapman. Hard to be worrying about his side of the story when he's blasting away with that big 45.
Sorry about the bullet to the spine, asshole.
Nice work,
rest in pieces.
Put yourself at considerable risk stopping that trolley and probably saved a lot of lives. Anyone else but you, Phelps, and you'd be up for a bravery award.
Just another day in the life.
We've had our eyes on that slippery son of a bitch Chapman for as long as I can remember. I couldn't be happier than to wipe him off the scoreboard. I hope this puts to bed that crazy stuff you had going about Leland Monroe. What were you thinking, Phelps? Calling Richard Nixon a crook next.
Topical at the time.
What is it?
A letter from Lou. His insurance policy named me beneficiary.
Lou Dog.
Fire in life. He worked for Elysian?
Lewis Hamilton.
He was working on collapse.
It's a very generous settlement. Elsa, I'd like you to do something for me. I think there's something dirty about Elysian Fields.
What has that got to do with Lou?
I want you to reject this settlement. I want you to go and see an investigator named Jack Kelso and ask him to make some inquiries about Lou's case.
Isn't this police work?
You want to find out what happened?
Police work.
Why would he help this Kelso?
Jack won't be able to help himself if he smells a rat.
He's a friend of yours?
He hates my guts. Elsa, you can take this money.
I want you to check
let them get away
with
it. Or we can get Jack's help and do something about it.
Thank you very much, Anonymous.
Why not be honest with this man, Cole? He deserves your honesty if you want his help.
Believe me, Elsa, I'd like to level with him. Really would, but
she's a really nice Fontaine. She got a son? Do you know what? You're really beautiful, Fontaine. You got a son? Well, case closed. That was a quick one, huh? Ha ha ha. 4 stars, case closed. Distinguished. Very nice. Vehicular damage, $2,087. City damage, 546. That's interesting. Somebody sent me this track here from that rapper from the Queensbridge area. Nas, Nasty Nas. Apparently there's some clue hidden in the song. Congratulations, Mr. Nas. You got a song. We go here. Let's see if we can hear it. But I'd be scared to play these rap albums because of the bad language, but
Word is born, you got 6 minutes on that jack kid, this shit is real.
Hey yo, check this shit out, man.
Hey yo, go, give me a cigarette, man.
Yo, here you go. Yo, check it out, man.
Listen, let's listen for the clue here.
What is that? What's that?
Apparently there's a clue.
What up, kid? I know shit is rough doing your bit. When the cops came, you should have slid to my crib. Fuck it, black, no time for looking back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like...
Whoa, hold up. What was that?
Slid to my crib. Fuck it, black, no time for looking back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. Black, no time for looking back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. Congratulations, you know you got a son. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son.
Whoa. My mind is blown. What the hell? That kid from the bridge, the rapper Nas. Let me see this again. Let me see this again.
Hey, yo, go, give me a cigarette, man.
What up, kid?
Yo, check it out, man. Check out what I got here, man.
Jesus.
What is that? What's that?
Yo, it's a letter I got from my man Nas, man. Word is born.
Word is born. What up, kid? I know shit has fucked you in your crib. When the king came, you should have slid to your crib. Fuck it, look the back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. Plus, congratulations. I think, personally, I think Nas could have delivered the line a lot better. I would have delivered the line a hell of a lot better. What up, kid? I know shit has fucked you in your crib. You should have slid. When the cops came, you should have slid to your crib. But fuck it. Looking back, time is done. Plus, congratulations. You got a son. Maybe it would not have had the same impact. But we don't know that, right? We don't know that. Anyway, all I want to say is thank you very much for being with me for this brief case. Case closed. Another night, another case. Keeping the streets safe. Keeping Fontaine off the street. That's what I want to do.
Shit house for that son of a bitch Noogie.
And that fucking son of a bitch Rommel. Yeah. Rest in pieces. You piece of shit. And congratulations, Mr. Rommel. You're part of the Third Reich.
Every outhouse, doghouse, shithouse for that son of a bitch, Noogie.
Luke Mooney too. Looney Tunes. Mooney Tunes. How you doing there, baby? How about we go and play stickball tomorrow night down by the back of your grandmother's cabbage slap patch? You got a son?
Thanks for the donation.
Danny.
Got warrants.
Thank you very much, Danny. Danny the Fanny. Thank you. Congratulations. You got a son.
Yo. Shout out to the Hong Kong crew.
Sea Castle, is it?
Kowloon City, I'm looking at you.
County Kowloon,
bring
you know.
It down fast. And heard the wall said he had to go.
Woo-doo, man. Watch out for the boys.
Here's the floor.
Hong Kong City at night. Can you hear me? Are you feeling all right? Do you know how? how bad it felt to live in Kowloon looking for the man who killed my father so that I could kill him. Do you?
Voodoo man.
Hong Kong City by day. Do you like it when I talk to you this way?
Voodoo man.
You got some nice boats in your river. What do they sell? What can I smell? Wanna go there, but I'm scared and confused.
Voodoo man.
Confused.
Where's
the night? Confused. Lost into Skyscanner at night. I look for the best price for a Hong Kong flight.
Do I need to get injections before I go? What about the food? Is it the same as back home in a Chinese that you get here?
Voodoo man.
Impressive scenery and mountain statues, towns and trees.
Voodoo man.
I'm confused.
Voodoo man.
How about you? An urban banner vision pile has from Tamarian style. I don't know where I am.
Voodoo man.
I still don't know where I am.
Shout out to all the Kowloon crew, all the boys out in the swimming pool, all the girls out there in the river, on the back of a shipping container, going out to Florida.
Phone check the stock, phone check the stock, check the windows. Yeah, Barley, is it? Yeah, give Barley a knock. Maybe, yeah. Maybe, yeah. I think it's called Voodoo.
The site of Mesmera is Barley.
Yeah, Barley, is it?
Yeah,